London, just going to get my hair cut.